Hello everyone, welcome to week 53 of the PhD blog. Fun fact, today is my last day of the second year of my PhD journey. Oh wait, no, not mine, his PhD journey.
So this is the last day of my second year in my PhD, and we are on our way to Maastricht with Pai Lenin. I think he should change his name because he's now more famous as Pai Lenin. These are the most beautiful maize fields, and on the left you have these apple fields, orchards, and they are really huge. I don't know if I can show that scale in the camera, but... And this side, if you had seen my previous videos, was always empty during the winter. But now they're filled with these tall maize fields. Probably they're ready, I'm not sure. Now I'm on my way to Maastricht. And I'm just thinking what I need to say to you all. Because a lot of things happened this week. Most of my supervisors and the colleagues, they are mostly on vacation. Because this is the ideal time of vacation in all these European countries, like July and August. So I got some time last week, I think, because he was already here to discuss something regarding my experiments. And we just formed a short idea of what we are going to do, and probably in second week of September, I'll be in Delft to work with another PhD student in computer science department. So she will do some part of my experiment. You can check the delegation video that I made before in one of the weeks, I don't remember. So there I explained what is the importance of delegation, irrespective of what you are going to do, even if a PhD or a job or anything. If you know the art to delegate, it may take some time, then it helps you a lot to divide your task and to get some kind of external help. So apart from my weekly PhD boring stuff, let's show you something about Maastricht. Why I say always that Maastricht and Amsterdam are the most beautiful cities in the whole Netherlands that I have visited among all the cities. I've not visited all the cities, but they're really, really beautiful. Amsterdam, you'll find a lot of canals, and here you'll find this, I don't know what you call it. Is it like a river or? And these are like the private parties, like people are going and enjoying, chilling out, and in both these bridges, you have like pathways. I think there are like three in parallel, one, two. And the third one, on that side also one, so there are like four. So if you are ever coming to Netherlands, even though you are staying in Delft or Amsterdam, you should visit Maastricht, although it is in the extreme south, but it's worth a visit, or maybe worth multiple times visit. And these are all like private boats or jetties, I don't know what you call it. So you also have a group boating tour there in the far, you can see. And I think words will fall short of this beauty, so it's better you just see what I show you. And it's also a pretty old city.
Are you okay, Matsa? What's her name? Did she have a squid for it?
Note?
लिखा है जी ଏଇଟା ତ ଶୀତ ଦିନ ଇଏରେ ମିଳେ ଶୀତ ଦିନେ ଦେଖିଛ ନା
ଚାଲୁ ଚାଲୁ ଖାଇବା ଗୋଟେ
ଅର୍ଡର କର
ଡେବିଟ୍ କାର୍ଡ ଦେଇ ହବ ନା ନାହିଁ
ପଚାରି ଦେଖ ନହେଲେ ଯାଇକି ଉଠେଇବା ଆଉ କ'ଣ କରିବି କାଶ ଅଛି 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 କାର୍ଡ ମେସିନ୍ ଗୋଟେ ମାଗ ଡିଭାଇଡ୍ କଲା ବହୁତ ହେଇଯାଉଛି
Dat je dan met muziek kan maken. Weet je wat de passen zeggen?